Yo, so guys, it's Ari here. Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to some more Mariah Carey, just because this is gonna be a little holiday spirit kind of thing. We're bringing back the Christmas vibes on the channel while I'm still back around the Christmas time. Always like doing that for my channel. But yeah, so today we're gonna be reacting to Mariah Carey and Michael Buble performing All I Want for Christmas Is You. Shout out to Mariah for hitting another number one hit with that, with this Christmas song. People in the comment section told me about that, and I was like, oh shoot, she got her 19th number one single, which is freaking amazing. Congrats to Mariah, shout out, man. Major congrats to her for this awesome accomplishment, true legend. So we're gonna go get straight into this reaction video, but of course the link for this original video will be in the description, and any support is very appreciated. And so let's go get straight into this reaction video right now.
Hey, it is truly a privilege for me to share the stage with this next artist. She's become the queen of Christmas. Privilege. Because she's not only recorded the biggest Christmas song of our generation,
true,
but she also wrote it. With over 250 million records sold, she is the most successful female artist of our time. Please welcome Miss Mariah Carey.
True. True. Ah, shoot.
You're gorgeous.
You're very kind. Thank you very much. I'm thrilled to have you, and even more because I love the Christmas song you wrote so much that I even recorded
classic.
It on my own record.
Oh, I heard something about that.
It's a classic Christmas song.
Well, you know what? It would be a huge honor if you'd sing it with me.
All right, Frank, let's go.
Oh, that's funny. All right. This is a classic song, man. I love it. Always in the Christmas spirit.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Oh, this is gonna be an interesting duet. He has a big bass in his voice. Let me turn it up a little bit.
More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Oh, she's still bringing it out. Oh. Okay, those like nothing.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. Just one thing I
she always has fun with that song.
I don't care about those presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I don't need to hang my stocking upon the fireplace.
Sounds like the classic Mariah. Hey. Everybody knows this. It's crazy, man. They're having so much fun.
This
is a little fun to it.
Because I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight.
He puts a different, hey, yeah, he puts a different vibe on it. Oh. They got the whole orchestra right there.
All the lights are shining so brightly everywhere.
Hey.
And the sound of children's laughter fill the air. And everyone is singing. Can hear the sleigh bells ringing.
Michael's having the time of his life up there. Hey. This is a good vibe. This is a good vibe.
I just want to see my baby standing right outside my door.
So I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Baby, all I want for Christmas.
Oh, she's sitting there. Yeah. Oh. oh man. Okay, nice. All right, so that's been our reaction. Yeah, that's definitely interesting little duet right there. For the most part, they were just like switching off pretty much. It wasn't like some total like harmonizing at all, but they were just like, it was two different like styles. And yeah, one was Mariah had Mariah's classic voice, and then he had Michael's lower voice right there. So it gave like a little bit of a contrast right there. Yeah, definitely interesting approach to that performance right there. You could tell they were just having fun with it. It was a nice little vibe for sure. I appreciate that performance. Nice little classic Christmas song right there. All right, so yeah, this is my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to show some support down below and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll go and see you tomorrow. I'll be in a suggestion for one of you guys. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching once again. I'll see you next time. But until then, stay safe, guys.